very sad day. So she actually approached the relatives, but she didn't know that it was going to be nice. So she didn't mind me, I think.
Okay. She lives in town.
She lives in the Bronx.